Speaking of the NL East, according to ESPN's Keith Law, negotiations between the Nationals and Craig Kimbrel are further down the road than previously reported. The Nats, Braves, and Phillies were all said to have some interest in the free agent closer. That does it for this edition of Geico Sports Night. I'm Chris Williamson. Don't forget Mets baseball on SNY at 1 p.m. Have a safe Monday, beautiful people.